10. Former Dallas police officer Amber Guyger has lost her attempt to get her murder conviction overturned. A Texas appeals court ruled her conviction and 10-year prison term should stand for the shooting death of her neighbor, Botham Jean, 3 years ago inside his apartment. Guyger wanted the appeals court to change her sentence to criminally negligent homicide, and that would have triggered a new court hearing and a new possible punishment. She testified that she had mistakenly walked into the wrong apartment and shot and killed Jean.